dear children. Hello everyone. I welcome you in today's English class where I am going to start where I left in the previous class. We had seen that Evelyn was not able to hear from her ears, but she was able to hear the conversation from the lip sync, from the lip movement, as well as from the eyes, the expression of eyes of the person who is sitting opposite her. From here we have to start. But that doesn't explain how she managed to learn French and master basic Japanese. But there was a mystery that Evelyn was able to learn words just to see the lip movement as well as the expression of the eyes. But this did not give any explanation how Evelyn was capable to learn French and the master basic Japanese. Because when you are learning new language, it seems that one cannot. If one cannot